Hi, in this tutorial I will show you how to create a program to draw a seven-pointed star in Scratch, just like that. Let's start. To have a drawing tool, I have to go here, add an extension and select a pen. Now I have drawing tools. At first I take the block that will run my program. It will be a green flag block. Now I enter the control blocks, takes out a repeat loop. This is a seven-pointed star that I will repeat seven times. First, my sprite has to turn. Let's think. By how many degrees does my kitty have to turn? We know that each figure except the triangle has 360 degrees. You have to divide it by the number of angles of the figure. This is how we will know the required angle of the rotation of the sprite. The length of the star arm is the move block. In order for the star to fit on the board, I set it to 50. Now the sprite has to turn left. A left turn must be twice a turn right. Again, the sprite must move 50 paces ahead. Finally, we stop all scripts. Our sprite is already moving, but not drawing yet. So we enter into the pen and choose pen down. The program is already running, but to see it better, I set a larger pen. The sprite is already drawing, but on the same line, so I have to add one more block, erase everything. Now the program is finished. Thank you for watching this tutorial and welcome to another. And sorry for my English. Bye!